smooth jazz. I'm not talking about jazz light. I'm talking about John Coltrane. I'm about to do some John Coltrane for you. Yeah. Who can ask you if you love John Coltrane? Yeah. Well, we haven't made no funky records. We made some smooth jazz. We're gonna be making some funky records. But we want you to pick up the jazz records too. Because it's good for your soul. Jazz is good for your soul. And if we don't keep America's classical music alive, this is what's born in America. Point. Without jazz, there would be no Allman Brothers. Without jazz, there would be no rock and roll, be no funk, be none of this other stuff we have. So we have to keep our roots alive.